Good morning, everybody. It's like 2:44 in the morning. Why am I up? Cleaning. Because I've got OCD. No, not really. Cleaning because we got some guests coming over. We leave to Austin, Texas today. My mother-in-law comes over. And then she's going to be watching our son. But we have my wife's friend coming over to watch him for like a few hours of the day today while my mother-in-law runs some errands. But yeah, man, looking forward to it. I think my wife checked the weather report there. It's like in the low to mid 60s, a lot better than the cold ass freezing weather we got here. So just finishing up some cleaning so we don't have a mess of a house when people come over. My mother-in-law will be staying here for the 3 days that we'll be gone. But yeah, we're going to be leaving at 7 to get to the airport. Flight leaves at 9. I might get 1 hour of sleep, maybe no sleep, but it's not like I haven't done it before. But today is Austin, Texas trip day. Pew, pew. Cold outside. Just waiting on the wife. Austin, Texas. Here we come. Oh, look, it's the moon. What are you trying to happen? Huh? No, it's just... What? Whoa. This is pretty cool. The 8th floor. It's on the outside, but on the inside. If that makes any sense. Babe, turn around. Okay. Morning, everybody. From Austin, Texas. Over here at the Renaissance at Arboretum. I don't know how to pronounce that correctly. But yeah, my ass just got up a little while ago. It's like after 10 o'clock in the morning. Pull these curtains back a little bit. Yeah, so, hold on, everyone's all in the lobby, hope they don't see me, because I'm in my underwear, who cares, but anyways, it feels nice not to have to be bundled up in like a million layers like back home in freaking Utah. Because we got here and it was like 60 something degrees.
So check it out. Interesting hotel. It's like inside / outside. But let me close this. Yeah, it felt good to actually wore shorts last night when we went out to dinner. It's a little too cold, I had to change the thermostat. But I wore shorts, nice dress, like some nice cool Dickie shorts. It's my cool plaid shirt. And yes, I'm back in bed, because that's what you do when you're in a hotel, right? You just lounge around the room now. But we went to this place called Steiner Steak Ranch. I don't know where exactly it is. It's somewhere here in Austin, Texas. Awesome freaking steak. You gotta go to a steak place if you're in Texas, right? That place is freaking awesome. The food, the steak. 18-ounce ribeye. Oh my. OMG. Oh my Gandalf. You thought I was about to say OMG, right? Oh my. Oh, well, wait, what was it? Oh, Michael Jackson. I forgot my own crap I make up. But anyways. just me at the hotel room today. Oh, sad. The wife had to go, because it's a company called 360 that's sponsoring, that basically paid for our trip here. She got picked again like it was last year, September. Not last year, September, but last year, September. I don't know. I just got up. But last time we were here was back in September, and it was the same thing. She won this competition at work. And the company sponsored to pay for the trip. But this time it's like the 360 company that is basically paying for this, that paid for this trip, basically the hotel, food, and all that stuff. They picked her and a bunch of other people to come out to celebrate like their Christmas party with them, which is really cool. Yeah, so they had to go. All the people that work for the company that my wife works for, they went to some kind of like office tour with that 360 company, and they're gonna have lunch there. So all the spouses that came with, you know, their significant others that work for the company my wife works for, are either here at the hotel lounging around or doing what the hell ever they want to. So that's why I'm here by myself. I plan on getting my ass up maybe in a few minutes. Just feels so nice to just lay down. But yeah, I go walk around, look at the hotel more, maybe find the pool, hot tub, the gym, something to eat, or just be lazy and stay in here. Because later on, we have a big dinner with, another big dinner with the entire company. But yeah, feels nice not to see any snow anywhere, not to be freezing my arse off. Just being lazy, having fun. Yes, I'm still here. It's only been like 5 minutes since I recorded that last clip. I'm getting up. Don't worry. I'll walk around. Hopefully soon. Just watching ESPN. And my wife didn't finish her steak last night, so I'm staring at the bag that has the steak in there. Probably eat that as my breakfast. My first breakfast of the day. Look at that. Ooh, look at that. Texas ribeye. It's what's for breakfast. Well, at least my first breakfast. All right, so I finally got ready. Took a look downstairs. They got this random mirror just like in the middle of the room. See, look. And it's got a belt on. But, yeah, really, nothing else going on until, like, later on in the evening when they got that big-ass dinner that we got to go to. I mean, I guess I could show you guys the room. It's nothing fancy-schmancy or anything like that. I mean, it's fancy-schmancy, but it's like when you've seen one room, you kind of almost seen them all. Not really, but, you know. Here's, like, a little bit. There's that. Where I was standing earlier. The bed. A mess. You know. The door. That mirror. The TV. Back up a little bit. And then the bathroom. A bunch of my wife's stuff. Makeup stuff. It's the toilet. Let me just watch this thing real quick on ESPN. Then I promise I'll be outside. Give me a second. Maybe. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Gotta make sure I got my wallet. Well, can't take my wallet. Can't fit them in these tight-ass jeans. Texas jeans. Well, not really, but there's no space in these pockets. Hotel card. Don't want to lock my ass out. Got the essentials. Let's get the hell out of here. ESPN still on TV. Ta-da! Ladies' jeans. Can't believe these jeans still fit me. Nice slim cut. Alright, enough of that nonsense. Let's go outside. Yeah.
Little pool area. All right.
What are we gonna do when we get back?
What are we gonna do when we get back?
I take a shower and hit the rack.
I take a shower and hit the rack.
And no way,
no way,
gotta run,
gotta run.
Feet,
feet, feet, feet.
Lots of fun,
lots of fun.
Hello, right on the yard.
Hello, right on the yard.
I left me right on the yard.
I left me right on the yard.
Oh, right there.
Oh, right there.
Left, right there.
Hello, right
on the yard.
I
love the double time.
I love the double time.
Feels good.
Feels good.
Sounds good.
Sounds good.
Fired up.
Fired up.
Fired up.
Fired up.
27.
27.
Fired up.
Fired up.
Here we go.
Here we go.
On the road.
On the road.
27.
27.
Fired up.
Fired up.
Hey, Baba Rebar.
Hey, Baba Rebar.
Hey, Baba Rebar.
Hey, Baba Rebar.
I wish all ladies.
I wish all ladies.
Feels good.
Feels good.
Hey, Baba Reba.
Hey, Baba Reba.
Hello, right on the yard.
Hello, right on the yard.
I left you right on the yard.
I left you right on the yard.
Hello, right there.
Hello, right there.
Left, right there.
Left, right there.
Hello, right on the yard.
Hello, right on the yard.
I love the double time.
I love the double time.
Feels good.
Feels good.
Sounds good.
Sounds good.
Hard up.
Hard up.
Hard up.
Hard up.
27.
27.
Hard up.
Hard up.
Here we go.
Here we go.
On the road.
On the road.
Thank you.
All right, so just got back from the pool in the gym. Hold on. So the gym wasn't a bad idea, you know. Got a little workout in there, a little pump, as they like to say. Of course, you can't expect much from hotel gyms, but it's not what's there. It's what you do with what's there, you know. But the pool was a bad idea. Unfortunately, the sauna wasn't up, or wasn't working, or some crap, or I would have went there. They had the little indoor pool, if you saw that. The deepest, actually the deepest for both indoor and outdoor, was 4 feet. I'm 6'2". I don't really care. You know, I just want to get like a little pool time in. I probably should have stayed in the indoor pool. I'm not sure what the temperature would have been in there, but I'm assuming a lot warmer than what it was in the outdoor pool. Holy freaking snowballs. That was freaking cold. I still stayed out there for a little bit, swam a little bit, and I mean a little bit. And I was like, yeah, that's it. Enough pool time. Back to the hotel room to relax and be lazy and warm, most importantly. But wow. But yeah, unfortunately, no sauna time. Still haven't decided what I wanted to eat. My wife won't be back until like about, she won't be back until like about 4 when they're done with all that work stuff they're doing. And then we have like that big party thing that we're invited to, which is here in the hotel, which is good. We don't have to drive around and look for crap. But yeah, it's the outdoor pool is freaking cold. But at least I got out for a little bit, right? Right?
Yeah. like down there somewhere. Get that and like something to drink.
To departure, if you're in possession of a boarding car, please make your way down. Door mark C11. Put on time departure.
Yeah. Huh? We're only 21, we gotta get on 3 and 4.
I know, that's wrong. All of my donuts.